So Olokun, what do you see about Anthony Joshua and Pulev fight that is coming up for next week?
What I see about their fight, Pulev is going to be knocked down by maybe 3 rounds, 5 and 6. Because I've already fought him before in Yamni a few years back ago. So I know how he can be able to fight. And I've seen the way Anthony Joshua is fighting. He's very strong and very fit, which I know he's fit. But I believe he will knock him down between the 5-6. If he knock Pulev, then I would like to challenge Pulev again for the turn of Fagler, calling Bang Bang. So, that is it.